As the number of coronavirus deaths crossed 2,000, India is scaling up diagnosis using rapid tests across the country to track, trace and treat all cases of COVID-19 to contain its spread and bring down the number of deaths. For testing, the antigen-based rapid test recommended by the ICMR will be expanded in a big way across the states with a high disease burden, especially in containment zones and hotspots and hospitals, the Hindustan Times has reported.